We're here, Liam Connolly here, and welcome to NASCAR News on ESPN with your host, Liam Connolly, which will be showing you the win at Daytona of Joey Logano. So let's go. Here it comes, but half a car late, he wins. By half a car length. Joey Logano wins by half a car length. And great job there because he had a celebration for Joey Logano. He had a great start on the first lap as well. So we'll see you back on NASCAR News for Indianapolis.